In this video, we are going to learn one numeric palette which is colored to RGB. So let's just see the help here, what it is doing. Resolves any color input including system colors into its respective red, green and blue components. Okay, so let's just create one control. Let's just create three indicators, resolve color, actually four indicators here we are getting, one for resolve color, one for green, one for red, one for blue. Okay, so that's how we are getting these things. Okay, so everything is sorted. Now first the color is black, default, by default it is black. If you run this, all values are zero. Now when you click it, you will get this bar. Now just give this green color and see what happens. See, 18 to 55, 85, these are the RGB values of this color, and this is the resolved color. Okay, so let's just go to Dell help and let us see what resolved color represents. So resolved color is a resolved color in RGB format. It is just a combination of this format. Okay, so let's just give another color like blue. So here the blue percentage are 200, green is 0 and red is 22. Okay, let's just select this. Okay, so this is very useful if you are doing some image processing type of things or like that, when you need the colors and when you need to see the RGB values of these colors. Okay, so this is the very useful palette, and I hope you understand this. And if you are not able to understand this, and then comments, give your comments below so that I can help you. So that's it for now. We will see the RGB to color in our next video.